question is asking, is there a specific methodology with regard to memorizing the Qur'an? Should we begin with the 30th juz, or should we start with the first juz? يقول السائل الشيخ محمد هل هناك منهج هل هناك منهج معين لحفظ القرآن هل يبدأ بجزء العامة أو بجزء الأول بارك الله فيك
لا شك أن العلماء وضعوا منهجا لحفاظ القرآن
The Shaykh, he mentioned a number of points. Firstly, he said the most important thing that someone who wishes to memorize the Quran, he should first fear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and try and avoid all of the sins as much as possible. He should be sincere in memorizing the Quran, not doing it, not being extreme, neither turning away from the Quran. He shouldn't be extreme nor turn away from the Quran. Generally, he should first start off with the small surahs, the surahs in Surah Juz Amma, and then the surahs after that, and then after that he should start with Surah Baqarah and then go on and so on and so forth. But the most important thing with regard to memorizing the Quran is that you should continuously read that which you have already memorized. You should read it from your heart while walking, while sitting, standing up in the night prayer and reading those verses on the Quran. You should set yourself a certain amount that you read every day. And the more you memorize, you should join this amount that you read every day, join that to that amount until you reach five juz or five portions of the Quran. So if you memorize five portions of the Quran, every day you should read those five portions of the Quran. And if you increase that and you memorize more and more until you reach ten, then the first day you should read the first five and the second day you should read the second five. Until you've memorized the whole Quran, in which you should finish the Quran every 6 days. So you should read five juz. That's the limit you should be aiming for. You should read five juz every day from your heart, from what you've memorized. And the scholars who are knowledgeable about this, they say that anyone who remains constant upon this, meaning reading five juz every day for a year, inshallah, he will never forget the Quran. One should always take care in choosing those times in reading and memorizing the Quran that there is barakah blessings in. Like for example the times before Fajr or after Fajr, or like for example the time between Maghrib and Isha. Again, the Shaykh said that he should try and always memorize from one Mus'haf, from one particular style of Mus'haf, reading of Mus'haf, because once you memorize that page, it's like an imprint in your brain. So if you then change the different types of Quran that you're reading, so that will make it difficult for you to memorize and to recall that which you have memorized before. Again, the Shaykh said that it's important that when someone has memorized the Quran, to also know that which he's memorized, to understand their meanings and to act according to their meanings. He mentioned also the hadith of the Prophet ﷺ, where the Prophet ﷺ said, take care of protecting the Quran that you've memorized. For by Allah, for by Him whose hand is my soul, that this Quran is more quick in running away than the camel is in running away from when it's tied up. Again, the Shaykh ended by saying that you should also, of course, try and act according to the Quran. Also, make dua to Allah that He makes it easy for you to memorize the Quran.